हाय फ्रेंड, टुडे आई शो टू यू द हाउ टू बिल्ड अप एक्साइटेशन इन अल्टरनेटर विच वन इज फिटेड विद द जनरेटर एंड आल्सो आई शो टू यू थ्रू द फोटोग्राफ एंड वेयर द एक्साइटेशन हाउ टू चेक द एंड बिल्ड अप द फ्रॉम द एक्साइटर रोटर. टुडे आई शो टू यू द फोटोग्राफ ऑफ द सेम वन. दिस इज ऑल्सो हैविंग द AVR as well as exciter rotor is there, and from alternator side to three wire is going to the AVR. One is the R, two is the phase, and one is the neutral. And how to excite the AVR? AVR is excitation through the exciter rotor, and two wire is going to the AVR. F1, F2, or somebody says to X and double X. And from the exciter rotor is build up the DC voltage and given to the AVR through the X and double X wire, and somebody is said to the F1 and F2 wire. And sometime when the exciter is not given the output voltage from the exciter, then we have connected the other way how to excite, build up the exciter of the from the exciter rotor. We have also having the two wires. From one is the connect with the alternator body, and second wire is connected with the battery positive side. And sometime when the engine will be start, then the exciter of the alternator will be excited and build up the voltage of from the AVR side. And but in the new technology, AVR is absoluted maximum side, and this is the base card will be developed for the AVR, and that time this card will be built up with the AVR and fitted with the on the panel. This is not having the other side for the AVR. It is built up with the along with the panel. So how to check the excitation of the exciter rotor? Then we have to taken the one wiring harness from removed from the base card, and it is also having the F1 and F2 two wires, and directly both wire will be connected with the battery positive as well as negative. So build up the voltage of the alternator. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends for taking the complete knowledge of base card as well as how to build up the excitation of the generator.